Hey guys, so I had a request to do some orange slices, so that's what we did, and then we put some little flowers on there. Now I did do my spiral nail yesterday, and I just put little flowers around on there, but this is what we're going to be doing, and it looks really cute. I like it. So in the sidebar here, in the description box, I will have a list of the paints that I use and the polish that I use. Now, I do have pink tips on, so it took like 4 coats of the Butterscotch Sation color. So then it kind of hides my pink tip there. But yes, you see underneath the pink. But all you do is, after you have your polish on, you're going to get your light orange paint, and I'm using the Apricot with that, and you're just going to draw like a half circle, and then you're just going to fill that in. So what we're going to do is we'll put one here, and we'll just paint that in. So it's like that. And then I'm going to put another one. I'm going to put it, let's go here. And we're going to have 3 of them on our thumb, just because your thumb's pretty much the biggest nail. So we've got that, and I'm just going to put another one over here. I remember, they're just half circles, and excuse my sniffling, I think I'm getting a cold, which is not good. I can't get a cold. And then just touch up wherever you see that you might need to do. So now we have that right there. Now what we're going to do is we need to make our rhyme. So you're going to mix a little bit of your yellow and your white paint together, and that'll make it a really light color. A really light yellow, you know, that way it looks like the rhyme. And then all you're going to do is on the outside of your circle part, that's where you're going to put your rhyme. So I'm going to go just right in here like this. And you want to do it to all of your slices, okay? And this is really fun. It looks really cute. I never thought of doing orange slices. Come in right here. And I'm sorry if my hands are shaking. I've been drinking iced coffee all day. Love iced coffee. Now, once you have that done, you only want a little bit of that same color on your brush, because now you're going to make the insides of your orange slices, okay? So all you're going to do is you're going to come up from the bottom and up, and just make little stripes in there, little lines. So that it's like that. Okay? And do that to all of your slices. Okay? Got one more to do here. That way it's like that. Now you're going to get into your dark orange paint, and this one's pumpkin orange, because now we've got to outline it, and you want to outline like right in here, all of that. See how I went around in here? right in here. That's where you're going to outline. And you only need a little bit on there because you don't want it, you know, too thick. And then you just come around and outline the bottom of it too. That kind of fills it all in there. Oh, my nose! I'm so sorry. It's looking more like a little spike. Next we're going to be putting a little flower in there, which I think really helps the design a lot. It looks really pretty with that flower. I might have to go touch that up. Actually, I might be able to do that now. But yeah, if you mess up, you know, it's easy to go back and fix that. Then you want to get back into your white paint. And now it's time to make our flower. And I'm just going to use my brush to do that. And I'm just going to put 5 petals. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, just like that, because we're going to put a little yellow dot in the middle. And then I'm just going to put some dots coming out from that. And put one going that way, since it's my thumb. And I'm going to bring one out this way. Just like that. Now I'm going to get back into my yellow. And now we're going to put our dot. Just right in the center. Just like that. So you have that. And then you have your spices. And that's pretty much it. And then all you do is just let it dry completely. And then put 2 coats of your favorite top coat that you like. And then that's pretty much it. And you're all done. And it looks really cute. So I hope you all like this. Like I said, it was a request. It was on the watermelon nails there. If I could do some more spices. So that's what I did. And I like it a lot. So thank you for requesting that. I'm going to wear this one for a while. Now Monday I will be posting, so make sure that you all watch on how to make your own cuticle oil. It'll help save you money. Okay? So you guys take care. Thanks for watching and have a good day. Bye.